There's a peace I come to know, though my heart and flesh may fail. There's an anchor for my soul, I can say it is well. Jesus has overcome, and the grave is overwhelmed. The victory is won, from the dead, and I will rise when he calls my name. No more sorrow, no more pain. I will rise on eagle's wings before my God, fall on my knees and rise. I will rise. Drawing near, when this darkness breaks tonight, and the shadows disappear, and my face shall be my eyes. Jesus has overcome, and the grave is overwhelmed. The victory is won.
Carry. Help us to hear your voice, Lord, that you forgive us. Help us receive your forgiveness, your grace today, Lord. Give us faith to believe, and then give us favor as we go and we tell of you, Lord.
And I will rise when he calls my name. No more sorrow, no more pain. I will rise on eagle's wings before my God, fall on my knees and rise. I will rise.
So we're before we go, it's our tradition down here to give a benediction, and a benediction literally means a good word. And so, it's just, would you pray with me? Thank you, Lord, for today, and that it doesn't end here, Lord, but it starts here. That you'd send us out from this place. And I bless you in Jesus' name with courage to receive all that he has for you. And it would bypass your doubts. It would bypass the reasons why you think he can't love you as much as he does. He just does. And bless you with the ability to receive that, and then courage to go out and share this amazing news that he is risen. Christ is risen.
He is risen.
Christ is risen.
He is risen.
Christ is risen.
He is risen.
Hallelujah! So go in peace and surf the Lord. And enjoy. Yes.
Food over there.
We have some hand cleaner if you want to use it. Hand cleaner over there.
And rub them if you want, okay?
Thank you, Michael.
Non-alcoholic.
If you need surf lessons, talk to Michael. In about 15 minutes, give you a chance. For those that can hang around, we're gonna baptize Ivan.
Thank you.